before they sinned in the Garden of Eden. Therefore, I have no right to judge you, sir. I have no right to hold anything against you, sir, for you're my covenant brother, and I'm marked with your life, and I'll serve you. And
thank you. that thought, we need an emergency vehicle directly between the bank and the stage. An emergency vehicle just to the north of the grandstand area.
If there's anyone here from the Butler County Senior Center, please get Marie Ingold. She is now at the Lindsborg Safety Center, which is 2 blocks east of here. Butler.
light isn't on.
What red light?
There's that red light that's on.
Is it?
Huh?
Is it a red light?
You're not saying something.
Draw, you varmint. Turn around. Now smile.
Get your gun out of there.
Did you just wake up, Dawn?
Yeah, about 10 minutes ago, 15 minutes
That's
ago.
That's what they said. Okay.
Now say something.
You hungry shoot.
What?
You hungry shoot.
I don't have a key. I just took my shoes off. Did you just bring
them off? Tell boys! Kyle,
all I want
tell,
is
girl?
That sack.
The sack.
Kyle, want to be a cowgirl? Do you want to be a cowgirl?
Wait, she's playing that, Nathan.
She's playing telephone.
Rebel's looking at you. Better shoot Rebel, too. Don't dwell on me. He's sending that to your grandma and grandpa. I'm looking for a glass.
See, here's our kitchen.
Oh, did I leave these out?
It's just by the stove. What?
Let me do it.
Okay.
Ride your horse.
Take a picture of me.
I am.
Let me hear. Can you hear the picture?
No. This is a moving picture. Keep going. Go do something else. See how fast she can run. See how fast you can run. Run over there, Nate.
Where the giant's eyes or the...
This is our living room.
Okay.
Grandma, Nathan. This is our living room.
Do it. Do it, Rachel.
Mom, get him out. Next, there's our shelf.
Take a picture of me.
Now we'll be going into the kitchen. Pretty big kitchen. There you are. Now, Nathan. Here's our Arizona room. Now, we'll go up the stairs. It's pretty steep. There's another flight of stairs. Now we're upstairs. There's our storage room. I'll open it up. It's where we keep all our storage stuff. Now, go into my room. It's my desk. Those are my drapes. My bed. My mirror. Dresser. My slippers. There's me. Okay. I'll try to get a picture of our closet. This is my closet. My shelf with everything on it. And this is how big the closet is. Now we'll go out of my room. I also have a fan in my ceiling. Now I'll go into Jeremy's room. Oh, first I'll show you this wall. It has posters all over it. See? That's our listening corner, what Mom calls it. Now we'll go into Nathan and Jeremy's room. It's kind of messy. There's their desk, Jeremy's desk. Their bulletin board thing. Closet. Their drapes. Their beds. There's a rabbit, two rabbits playing the piano. Now we'll go back downstairs. There's Grandma, sitting in the chair resting. There's your little dog. There's Nathan. Howdy, Nathan. Now, go in here. This is our back porch. Jeremy? Do some. Mm-mm. Yes, we're sending this to Grandma and Grandpa. Not so close. Not so close. I know, go get your harmonica. This is our downstairs. It's pretty steep. We'll go down there now. There's our grandpa's couch. He gave it to us. There's a computer. Now we'll go into Mom and Dad's room. Now we'll go into the bathroom, the second bathroom. There's the toilet, shower, the washer and dryer. Now we'll go back upstairs. There's outside. Grandma and Grandpa's car. The palm tree. Drink that water.
I was thinking maybe his great bin job would
Nathan, you're ruining the
make
couch.
Him more money, but I guess he just gets his same.
I don't know. He didn't tell me. They were figuring it out last week or Friday or so.
Oh, yes, whether he was getting more
from
this great
bin.
Where's her?
I didn't know where you were.
When I got up there, I crawled up the back side of the stand. Jay did the same. First I went up. Well, at first I boosted me.